fuck is that? Shit!
Gonna leave gas in their fucking tank? Of course I'm gonna take it. It's my godly duty where I see it.
Down the man! Let's try over here now.
Yonya's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior stirred up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Harlan being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire into your ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
What the hell was that? Let's try over here now.
That's him! Let's go! Over there! Shoot him, for fuck's sake!
I'll put you down, fucker!
Shit! Fucking stuck! Goddamn shooting gun! I'm hit!
Now, boy! Here! Over here!
You're dropping like fucking flies!
Get me out of here! We got ourselves a gift!
Another man!
Here, over here!
making me uncomfortable here.
Bastard got me. Yeah, I don't fucking miss.
Set his ass on fire.
Ah, coming down.
Where are those big balls now, Junior? Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick 4?
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own. Link.